This 1 minute video show the same Windows game playing on a Mac with Parallels desktop, on an Intel iMac, on an M1 MacBook Pro, and on an M2 MacBook Pro. Thanks for watching.